time is it?
It's not even 6 in the morning yet. We're going to a concrete company in Sarasota, Florida to pray with, and Lord willing, share the gospel with, I don't know, anywhere from 30, 40, 50 people. So that's our prayer. It's early in Florida.
Good morning, Fred.
Good morning.
Are you ready for the day?
Absolutely.
Good morning. God is moving, and I'm trying to catch up with him. They remind us and boldly remember, we boldly remember how quickly they fall. Then we turn to remember.
Spanish is about, I know about 5 words.
Bueno, me sé como 5 palabras en español.
So I'm glad you're here, Carlos.
Así que estoy contento que Carlos esté aquí.
One of the things Rod wants us to do is just to bless your hands and then your heart.
Y una de las cosas que Rod quiere que hagamos es que bendigamos sus manos y sus corazones.
¿Cuántos todos pecaron y están?
Okay, so what this Bible verse says.
Lo que este verso de Gadillas dice.
Is that Carlos sins.
Que Carlos es un pecador.
La paga del pecado es muerte,
but the free gift of God is
eterna en Cristo Jesús, Señor nuestro.
Our God demonstrates his own love toward us, and that while we were yet sinners, Christ died for us.
By grace you have been saved through faith, and that not of yourselves.
Esto no de vosotros, pues es don de Dios.
Blue means faith.
Faith.
See. She's telling you.
It's great. It's marvelous.
She's gonna lead Tom to Christ here.
How's he doing out of Spanish?
I've never seen a language so butchered in my life.
Just to make sure we're okay.
Solo para saber que estamos bien.
Rod, you in agreement with everything we said?
Yeah, absolutely.
If you confess with your mouth Jesus as Lord, and believe in your heart that God raised him from the dead, you will be saved.
Eres tú en tu corazón que Dios me levantó de los muertos, serías salvo.
Jesucristo, yeah. En el corazón. Muy bien.
Yeah, sí.
Mi español muy mal.
Mi español está malo. Es malo. That's okay.
Malo.
You just practice and you'll get it.
Yeah.
I'm going to be really forward this morning.
Yo voy a ser bastante directo esta mañana.
Is there anybody in this room that would like to say,
¿habrá alguien aquí en este lugar que le gustaría decir,
Jesus, I want you to be in charge of my life,
Jesús,
for the first time?
Yo quiero que estés a cargo de mi vida, que lo quiera decir por la primera vez, Jesús, yo quiero que estés a cargo de mi vida.
I know you're with your peers.
Yo sé que estás con tus compañeros de trabajo.
But the Bible says you still have to take that step.
Pero la Biblia dice que aún así debes tomar ese paso.
Is there anybody in this room?
¿Hay alguien aquí en este lugar?
You'll see some of us here.
Van a ver a alguno de nosotros aquí.
You're welcome to come talk to us as you leave.
Y pueden venir y hablar con nosotros si ustedes lo desean cuando vayan saliendo a trabajar.
Amén.
Amén.
Like how everybody is at work, they'll just be picking on you through the whole thing, and you know, just it don't just make it awkward. You know what I mean? Some people take it as a joke. I don't take it as a joke. You know what I mean?
It's real.
Yeah, you know, it felt really good. You know.
You know it, yeah. And you know actually you need to do it. That's the crazy thing. Is that true?
Yeah, but it's hard, you know. It's I don't know. It's
okay. Here's what I want to do. Okay, because most people don't even know how to do this. Cut the camera away.
It's hard for me to start because I don't know how to start. So,
okay.
I mean,
can I help you start?
Yeah, yeah.
You're okay with that?
Yes, yes.
I want to make sure, because of your past, I want to make sure you don't feel like this is forced.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You feel comfortable with
it. Yeah, I feel comfortable. See a little better if I just get
out. I might see a little better. Okay, so Father God, I thank you for this morning.
Thank you for this morning.
I want to take a step. Jesus, you are my Lord. You're my Savior. Who died for my sins. And Jesus, now I need help.
Now I need help.
In your name. Amen.
Amen. Just a little trust you, but you're gonna have to show me.
If you're okay with it, I'm going to talk to Rod here, and we're going to find somebody that can just once a week reach out to you and just say, hey man, can I help you in this area? Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Rod said he would be willing to every week kind of start pouring into you.
Thursday evening or
Thursday
something
evening.
Would be good.
Yeah.
All right.
Hard for me to wake up in the morning.
Okay, so Thursdays then.
Yeah. You want to do Thursdays?
Yeah.
Okay.